fake smiles, fake tans, fake tits, every year the same pricks. Shake hands with the presets, publicist, half a gram in the bathroom, deja vu. Already done this shit couple of times, now I got the gist.
Yeah, my name's Scribe, it should be there on the list.
Three drinks in hand, not sure where to sit, cause I don't know where I fit in. Now think about it, they call it urban, but we call it hip-hop. Supposed to be the soundtrack to the revolution. Don't be confusing the plaques with the art, or strangers' opinions with matters of the heart. From elephant tracks, baby, to the very last. Me and Sullivan wrote 40, empty in the glass. Aha, just trying to make sense of the madness. 2 seats away from James Matheson's den.
While I'm stuck outside with them sophisticated fucks, it looks like they spent some bucks. Must be the rental tax. Lock the marinas and get a limo from the car park. It's easier for teeny boppers to see who the stars are. Rope strikes opposed to photographers. I think it's likely they're not gonna bother us. But hey, here's an idea to save the day. I push it in a frame with Fraser, Jade McRae. Nothing unusual, it's grief from security. Seems that this flashy gold pass is no immunity. I let them see the ticket that cost me some hard earn. To make it back, I'll make the bar keep do hard work. I'll make a beeline for friendly faces, beer and chases. Then it's take your places, flashing lights and lasers. And you'd expect the food to be hot shit, but we had to go and get some hot chips.
I don't care what people say, all these parties feel the same. Talk is cheap with free champagne. The stars are out tonight.
Yo, cats tell Zhuzhi. Club looks cushy. There's valet parking, but they won't park my pushy. After party in full swing, VIP, full bling, CID, me bullshit. Same beer, same chicks, yeah, same idol finalists. These parasites and biters with brand name clothes to hide it. Old rockers that are way past retirement, I'm buying it, I'm out. The free beers won't keep me down.
Keep it down badly, you're freaking out. Jean Phantom's in my ear, both Minogue's in the rear. It's the party of the year, if there's metal in your hand. If not, blame the judges, they'll never understand true lyrical genius. I spit like Gabriella, chill me round the back of the bleachers. Nothing sweet about me either. Musical meat cleaver, award show skeptic, swimming through the cesspit.
I don't care what people say, all these